Well, take a look at what happened when a downtown clock tower was hit by lightning earlier this afternoon. Wow, the bells at St. Matthew's Church Cathedral on King Street continue to chime. And in this video taken by Shay Gibson, you can hear the minute hands spinning slowly.